you be anymore eager to down the talks?
That is a slur, and I for one am offended. Hello? Oh, hey, Warren.
Just cleaning your own flat counter, searching for work.
Well, it's worth a shot.
So, who called you earlier?
Russ. Why didn't you want to talk to him?
Oh, I don't know, I'm in the mood.
Good. Because you can do better than him.
I'm trying to ring her, but she's not taking my calls. You need to phone her and get her back here now.
Yeah, right. Like, that's not going to freak her out. What's going on?
Sam, isn't it?
He's out.
What?
Just call her.
How is that possible?
He was in hospital and he managed to escape.
So the police are out looking for him?
Yeah, of course they are.
It's ringing. Come on, Sam, pick up. No one wants
her. Do you think he's going to come back here?
He wouldn't. He'd be mad to.
We can't take that chance, can we?
What?
Sam blames Sophie for him being in prison.
Have you spoken to him?
Look, all he wants is her to forgive him. But before he escaped, he grabbed hold of Nicole and used her to get away. He threatened to stab her.
When did that happen?
Yesterday.
And you only just thought to tell us that now? He's gone dead. What if he's already got to her? Russ, what if we're too late? What if he's got her? What will he do to her?
Hey, come on, don't think that.
This is a man who thinks a good time's drugging women and having sex with them, so don't you dare tell me what to think!
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's not a word. It's all over the news.
What's the occasion? Sophie!
I should go out more often.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I am so relieved you're here.
Where have you been?
What?
I thought something had happened. You said you wouldn't be on.
I bumped into a friend from college. We had a few drinks. What's got into you?
You haven't heard, have you?
Heard what? Russ came over earlier looking for you.
Did he?
It's not what you think.
Well, what's happened? Can someone please tell me what's going on?
It's Sam. What about Sam? He's escaped. Sam blames you for what happened to him. And I think he's coming back. For you.
I just got this feeling that as soon as he sees me, he's not going to be able to resist.
With a flat-chested fairy syndrome, then we're definitely opening this.
Flat-chested fairy syndrome?
Yeah, just chill out, have a drink.
Oh, it's your answer to everything, isn't it?
Do not start with the poxy tourist herding job.
The poxy tourist herding job? Yeah, my shoes, you're sick, the race last week.
Are you all right, love?
Oh, we're fine.
Yes, he is an ugly, nosy old man, isn't he?
Right, well, let's get you inside. I'll have some chips.
Thing for it, Stevie.
Help! I know people studying the law, and when they find out about this, I just wanted some chips. You give up the drunk, remember?
Yeah, I remember.
You let him down.
Dan, you have a thing or two about letting people down.
Don't you dare talk about your father like that.
Careful, Mum.
Not that you wouldn't be doing all of us a favour.
Come inside, love. You've got your exam next week to think about. You've got your whole future ahead of you, Mel. Please don't throw it all away.
You haven't got a clue, have you? I've already thrown it all away. What do you mean? I mean, I've blown it. I've failed a lot of them.
But you've only missed one exam, haven't you?
Yeah, I was there for the rest of them in body, just not in mind.
What else happened to you?
Tough childhood and a lousy mother. Now give me that drink.
Yeah, pour it out!
No! What's wrong? What's the matter?